Oh, of course, my right-hand woman, Mrs. Kashubi. We could not do any of this, trust me. You don't want to hear me play piano. So Mrs. Kashubi has been wonderful. So thank you, and here is our last song, Christmas, in about 3 minutes. See how many Christmas songs you can count. I think we're in the 20s. I've never done an official count, but I think it's like 26 songs, literally tidbits in 3 minutes. So hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Good evening. And welcome to the Dr. Daniel B. Ross Performing Arts Center here at Avon Lake High School. All performing arts events are now being streamed live via YouTube at Avon Lake Performing Arts. Please take a moment before or after the show to subscribe to Avon Lake Performing Arts on YouTube. At this time, we ask that all cell phones and other noise-making devices be turned off. Please note the exits at the rear of the building. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy the 8th grade winter choral concert. Thank you.
Tonight you will hear the 7th grade choir and Learwood a cappella group perform. The first piece will be performed by Learwood's treble a cappella group. This is an extracurricular group that meets twice a week before school and sings entirely a cappella, which means without any instruments. Tonight we will be set with Best Day of My Life, originally performed by the American authors. We will end our set with a pentatonic arrangement of Where Are You Christmas from Dr. Seuss, How the Grinch Stole Christmas. Please display respectful concert etiquette by not using flash with your phones and videos, silencing cell phones, and remaining quiet with the singers performing. Please give a warm welcome to Learwood's treble a cappella ensemble.
Thank you. Good evening. My name is Brandon Cummings. Performing is the Learwood's 8th grade men's chorus. There are 72 of us, but we rehearse as 3 separate classes and meet every other day. We spent a lot of the year working on singing, and we've been navigating our changing voices as well as advancing our music reading skills. Our first piece is in Latin, titled Laudate Dominum by Mark Patterson. Thanks for coming tonight, and give it up for the 8th grade men's chorus.
Bye.
upbeat, positive note. The Learwood turn off the end of the concert to combine with the women's chorus and sing Carol of the Bells. In the meantime, we hope you enjoy the rest of the concert. Thank you for being here and supporting us tonight. Here's African Noel.
Sing Noel, Noel, Noel. is Learwood's mixed a cappella ensemble. This like the Choral a cappella ensemble, we meet twice a week and rehearse entirely a cappella. Today we will be performing two selections for you. The first piece will be Tidings of Comfort and Joy, arranged by Audrey Snyder, which is a traditional Christmas carol. The second piece we'll perform is well-known hit Believer by Imagine Dragons. Learwood alumni Henry Roberts will be beatboxing for us. Thank you for being here tonight, and we hope you enjoy our pieces.
Thank you.
spent a lot of time working on developing our vocal technique as well as singing in multiple parts. Our first piece is Be Like the Bird by Abby Betness. It is a 5-part canon that was written by an original carol for Abby's family holiday tradition. You will hear the melody sung once by our soloist, Hallie Waninsky, then by the full choir. We are then split into 5 parts, each group singing the melody, starting at different times. You will hear how the melody overlaps to make a hauntingly beautiful song. Here's Be Like the Bird, performed by Learwood's 8th grade women's chorus.
Good evening, my name is Aubrey Cozart, and next we are going to sing Gade Amus Hodie by Erlene Rentz. This song is a fast, upbeat, rhythmic song with a Latin text. This song is one of the required competition pieces for OMEA contest, which is an adjudicated event we will be performing at in the spring. It has been a challenge to learn, but so fun to sing, and we hope you enjoy it as much as we have.
Gade amus hodie,
This is a beautiful song highlighting the beauties of winter. You'll hear lots of references in the music where the vocal parts are written to sound like falling snow. We hope you enjoy the beauty of this piece, and I would like to personally thank you on behalf of the 8th grade women's chorus for being here tonight.
Both of them have been extremely helpful in making all of this happen and managing. starting to hear the voice change now, right? Before they were still had the higher voices, now you're hearing some more macho voices. So the eighth grade boys are really coming along. The eighth grade girls, as you heard, sound really, really lovely and have been working really hard. It's not often that I can get them singing in three parts right off at the first concert of the year, so that's really awesome. And last but not least, most importantly, I'd like to thank Annie Shuby, who is our piano player. Let's give her a round of applause. That could have been really good. Lastly, I want to thank just the administration at Avon Lake. We've always had the fortune of having a really awesome and supportive district with music in general, so we're really grateful for that. And this is also the time that I invite any Learwood alumni to come on up and sing Carol of the Bells, if anybody would like to. This is a Learwood tradition. If we have alumni, you are more than welcome to join.